Phil Hazel's early onset dementia means he can't work or drive. He relies on a support dog daily.
It's my short-term memory that's the worst part, partaking in a conversation at a pub or something like that.
When the 55-year-old was diagnosed a decade ago, he was told no treatment would help. But that may not be the case for much longer, with a world-first trial of the pill SPG-302, which could reverse cognitive decline among Alzheimer's patients.
It's a potential game changer because it's getting to the real root of the problem.
Instead of just slowing the progression of the disease, the drug targets the loss of nerve cell connections in the brain, potentially regenerating them, shown to be effective in animal models.
It's increasing the torque between nerve cells, which could not happen before.
Neurologists say this clinical trial is one of the most promising of its kind conducted in the past 25 years. It's hoped they'll know if the drug works in a few months so it can hit the market in years to come. A select group of patients aged over 45 can participate in this stage of the trial.
That's going to change the world of many, many people.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.